One person is hurt in Verona after an SUV rear-ended a pickup truck running it off the road. The driver of the SUV was arrested for driving while intoxicated. Verona police came across this crash on Tuesday on County Trunk Highway near Rolling Oaks Lane, where they found the SUV with heavy damage. The 36-year-old driver from Belleville was not hurt but needed help getting out of the vehicle. The driver of the pickup truck was taken to a nearby hospital with injuries.